I am Kimmay Caldwell, and I am the owner of Hurray Media LLC, and my main public brand is Hurray Kimmay, and mostly I am known for being an undergarment educator and a self-love coach.
I'm a solopreneur with a couple of part-time team members, so I do a lot of stuff myself. And as I'm growing, it's important that the brand stays intact. I don't feel like our current branding really reflects the really important balance between approachable, fun, cute, but also sacred and mature and trusted. And I really want to marry those things.
I own a studio called Monograph & Co. And we do branding, identity, packaging, and publication design for those in the hospitality, retail, fashion, and beauty sectors, as well as food and beverage. And I also have my own art practice. The goal is to be able to help her grow and reach her desired customers and really uphold her values.
I plan to use this branding not just for Hurray Kimmay, which is my customer-facing company, but also in our branding for pitching clients for advertising, in working with people one-on-one for coaching, information to be featured in the press.
As your brand stands right now, what do you think is working well for you, and what do you think isn't working very well?
Something that's working is the word hooray. That is for sure something, a part of my brand I will never depart from. Another part that's working is the one color pink. That's the FF0099. We use that for nearly everything. Something that's not working is like our homepage, I think it's juvenile. And so while I do have a fun personality and a bold personality, and I never want that to change about this brand, it just feels young.
Okay, that's really perfect and gives me a lot to think about. We'll play and experiment with some interesting things.
So excited. You have no
super
idea.
I'm super excited.
We're like about to launch something. I feel like my whole world is changing. I'm very excited.
Sophia does have me in mind and wants to make me happy. But actually what I really love and admire about her is she very clearly has my customer in mind.
Ooh, look at her. Look at her.
So what I did here is I cleaned it up and I made it so that the eye has a focal point. What I really like about the contrast in different typefaces is that it really meets the eye and it gives you that sense of boldness and that sense of clarity. I added a little wisp at the end, and I did that to kind of give the word mark something unique, because at the end of the day, when you have a logo, you don't want it to explain, you want it to identify. So when people see this, they can think, where it came in.
Wow, wow, wow.
But I just want to show you how this can actually transgress through your campaigns, like More Than My Numbers, and your blog confidence course.
So here's some... look at the boobs!
So here's some interesting illustrations. It's a little cheeky. Like, you can do giveaways on Insta if you're having, you know, join our course and, you know, have a little swag bag, something like that, so you can give to brand partners as well.
Because of the culture that we live in, a lot of things that I talk about are pretty taboo. And so that cheekiness allows us to talk about some taboo topics. I don't even know how she did it, but the fonts and the styles still have, with the cheekiness, this bold declaration and this wisdom and sacredness. I definitely think she has almost like a vision for my business that I don't even have.
We have very similar personalities, just I think in different, it comes out in different ways, but when you put us together in a room, I think we work very, very well. And I really feel confident that we created something that she can now apply and that there'll be a visual consistency within the brand that really upholds who Hurray Kimmay really is.
Seeing the vision that she has is so refreshing. And so I think Sophia nailed it.
Hooray!